Michael, congratulations. A 4-1 win against a man who's been a thorn in your side quite a bit this year.
Yeah, we played four times this year, now five times. I won three, he won two, and this was the most important one. I didn't play well in the beginning, but overall I was consistent. I played like a professional, didn't make any mistakes, and that's a good sign.
You pulled out what you needed in the crucial moments of that William Hill World Championship tie.
Fourth set, fifth leg. I was 2-0 down in the fourth set, I had a good feeling. I still had a chance to win there. Just break him once, hold your own leg, and then put the pressure on him. And that's exactly what I did. It was in my mind, and also did it then. You feel and you know you make a big opportunity to win that game. And yeah, I'm confident to go all the way in this tournament. And yeah, you never know what happens.
You know those moments, those big moments in those matches, can you feel them coming? Can you feel, I'm going to pull something out of the bag here when you're confident?
I know when I'm playing well, I can beat everyone, I can dominate the game, but you need to show a prime time, that's different. You need to prepare a game on everyone. And tonight I had to prepare on Terry Jenkins. He's a totally different player than Anderson Raymond or Phil Taylor. So people think it's always, they're going to play again. No, you concentrate yourself different, you prepare yourself different, and I prepare myself right on the right moment what I need to do, and that's a good thing. Up to the next round, who cares?
Was this a big step in this tournament for you, Michael? Because was this the first serious test that you've been put under, do you think?
Yeah, serious test is a big word. It was not that close, but a couple of 3-2 sets, and it was a good game to watch, I think, for the people at home. Even I know I can do better, it doesn't matter. It's good to win the game, and get the positive things out of this game and use it for the next year.
Not just the people at home watching, of course. We had royalty watching you this evening. What was that like?
Yeah, good. He had my signature as well. How fantastic is that?
Prince Harry got your signature. He asked for it.
No, he didn't. His friend asked for it, and then he was showing it to me and pointing to it. Fantastic, isn't it?
Excellent. You didn't get a meeting there, did you? So, I mean, what, you're hoping he comes back when you win the final?
Probably, yeah. I'm going to win it. Come on. It's my trophy, and I hope I can keep it for another year. It will be nice.
Congratulations, Michael Winner.
Thank you very much.